Adipocyte, Wikipedia Audio. Adipocyte, sold under the brand name Adipifos among others, is a chemotherapy medication used for the treatments of a number of types of cancer. This includes testicular cancer, lung cancer, lymphoma, leukemia, neuroblastoma, and ovarian cancer. It is used by mouth or injection into a vein. Side effects are very common. They can include low blood cell counts, vomiting, loss of appetite, diarrhea, hair loss, and fever. Other severe side effects include allergic reactions and low blood pressure. Use during pregnancy will likely harm the baby. Adipocyte is in the topoisomerase inhibitor family of medication. It is believed to work by damaging DNA. Adipocyte was approved for medical use in the United States in 1983. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines, the most effective and safe medicines needed in a health system. The wholesale cost in the developing world is about $3.24 to $5.18 per 100 milligrams vial. In the United Kingdom, this costs the NHS about £12.15 as of 2015. Medical uses. Adipocyte is used as a form of chemotherapy for cancers such as Kaposi's sarcoma, Ewing's sarcoma, lung cancer, testicular cancer, lymphoma, non-lymphocytic leukemia, and glioblastoma multiforme. It is often given in combination with other drugs. It is also sometimes used in a conditioning regimen prior to a bone marrow or blood stem cell transplant. It is given intravenously or orally in capsule or tablet form. If the drug is given for, it must be done slowly over a 30 to 60 minute period because it can lower blood pressure as it is being administered. Blood pressure is checked often during infusing, with the speed of administration adjusted accordingly. Infusion site reactions, low blood pressure, hair loss, pain and/or burning at the fore site, constipation or diarrhea, metallic food taste, bone marrow suppression, leading to decreased white blood cell counts, low red blood cell counts, low platelet counts. Common are. Less common are. When given with warfarin, it may cause bleeding. Adipocyte forms a ternary complex with DNA and the topoisomerase II enzyme, prevents religation of the DNA strands, and by doing so causes DNA strands to break. Cancer cells rely on this enzyme more than healthy cells, since they divide more rapidly. Therefore, this causes errors in DNA synthesis and promotes apoptosis of the cancer cell. Adipocyte is a semisynthetic derivative of podophyllotoxin from the rhizome of the wild mandrake. More specifically, it is a glycoside of podophyllotoxin with a D, glucose derivative. It is chemically similar to the anti-cancer drug tenapozid, being distinguished only by a methyl rest where tenapozid has a thionyl. Both these compounds have been developed with the aim of creating less toxic derivatives of podophyllotoxin. Nausea and vomiting, allergic-type reactions, rash, fever, often occurring shortly after fore administration and not due to infection, mouth sores, acute myeloid leukemia. The substance is a white to yellow-brown, crystalline powder. It is soluble in organic solvents. It is used in form of its salt adipocyte phosphate. Administration. Adipocyte was first synthesized in 1966 and U.S. Food and Drug Administration approval was granted in 1983. The nickname VP16 likely comes from a compounding of the last name of one of the chemists who performed early work on the drug and pot aflatoxin. Another scientist who was integral in the development of pot aflatoxin-based chemotherapeutics was the medical pharmacologist Hartmann F. Stehelin. Side effects. Pharmacology. Mechanism of action. Chemistry. History.